Chester. Meet the starting lineups for next game. First for the Panthers of Plymouth. Number four, a junior, Jake Steinhardt. Number 22, a senior, Ben Knopf. Number 23, a senior, Jack Lukey. Number 31, Jeff Dias. Number 33, a junior, Kellen Miller. As coach of the Panthers, the Steve Schultz assistants, Kevin Friedrichs, Jason Jacobs, Eric West, Brad Smoody. And now let's meet the starting lineup for the Wildcats of USM. Head coach of the Wildcats is Sylvester Cutler, assistant is David Roman. Number two, a junior, Chris Powell. Number five, a senior, Stefan Easley. game are Gary Kuczynski, Brian Johnson, and Heath Powell. He's officially registered with the WIA to support them in their efforts to make this a fair and unbiased contest. Let's play some hoops! Thank you. Joseph Vanilla from Vaughan. Wildcats basketball, Eagle. By Mason from Bartle. Bartle from Eagle.
Thank you. Plymouth.
rebound. Basket by Powell. Let's call a timeout. That'll be a 30-second timeout.
cold, I think I'm done. I heard if I leave a shit lot, I'm too young and I don't care. Then I pull up with them knives, I bring guns, but I don't think I get sick, I got this up, but ain't no one's mine. My little rich day, I'll get too fun, I'll be like dubs of mine. Alright, I look like all this fun. I'm gonna look like how I'm coming. Yeah, but I look like all this money. I'll be having all this fun. When I crack my white gold, please, I'm talking down this road.
play resumes in our second half. It will be Plymouth basketball on the floor for the Panthers. Steiner, Knoss, Lukey, Edis, and Mella on the floor for the Wildcats. It will be Powell, Easley, Mason, Eboy, and Bartle. Will of Milwaukee has called a timeout. That will be Fort. Walters enters the game for the Wildcats. Freeway. Wildcats for Bartles. Play a control call on Shriver. It's his first, it's fourth. Thank you. Boys, approximately 1 o'clock versus Kenosha Christian Lake. Hope you tune in and watch them.
Thank you.
gets fouls on Powell. By Bartle. That's a three. University of Milwaukee's called a timeout. That's a 30-second timeout. The play resumes. Bond will be in the game for the Panthers. Thank you. Plymouth has called a timeout. That'll be a 30-second timeout. Equally enters the game for the Wildcats. Juan enters the game for the Panthers. By Igwe from Jones. Milwaukee has called a timeout. It's a 30-second timeout. Vaughn has the end of the game for the Panthers after the break. He's the end of the game for the Wildcats. Wildcats foul is on Jones. It's his second. Luke Jimenez again for the Panthers. Fouls at the line, shoots the second of two. University of Milwaukee has called a timeout. That is a 60-second timeout.
fencing tackle.